this video, I'm going to show you how to change the name of your 3D Experience platform. By default, your platform name will be your tenant ID number. This is the same number that you will see in the URL of the web page when you are logged into your 3D Experience account. We recommend changing this to a name that is more specific to your company, department, division, or team. As an administrator on the platform, go to your platform management dashboard and select the My Platform tab at the top. Just below that, you will see the Welcome to Your Platform with a tenant ID below. Select the drop-down arrow next to the tenant ID and select Rename. Once you've renamed, your platform will show the new name when users are connected to it both on the browser and within SOLIDWORKS. This is important as you will see the name pop up after you have launched SOLIDWORKS in the My Session pane. After launching, it may take a moment or two to fully connect, and once you see the name of your tenant and the collaborative space you are working in, this is your confirmation that you are fully connected to the platform and ready to begin working.